this most pleasantly clear evening. As you can see, we are getting through the pre-match formalities and processes, the players coming onto the field for the usual fanfare and handshakes and so on. Conditions absolutely perfect. Temperatures are kind enough. It is an absolute picture under the floodlights here, and the match that follows ought to follow suit. This famous stadium, for so long one of the symbols of Italian dominance in Europe. Two high profile, high caliber teams. This is a welcome event for all these supporters.
Oh, get ready for some high grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent, and we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
So that's got things on the way. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Well, that's a toughie, but I'll go for big Giorgio Chiellini. He may not go about his business in the most stylish fashion, but he's a dogged, committed competitor who won't back down without a fight. He's also a very big threat.
The shot's on! And it's a goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
I doubt very much that this was in the script. Over to the left. It'll be a throw-in. Engeland goes looking, and helps available out wide. De Gea catches it safely. Hazard. Now it's Aguero. Hazard looking to get on the end of this. And that's been levered clear. Now it's Hazard. Silva. De Bruyne. Fires from distance. Gave it a go, but off target.
Yeah, on another occasion, all that went wrong may come right.
Ronaldo. He's gone for it! And he's there to make a great save.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Pjanic is short. Cut out in the nick of time.
David Silva
tries to get it forward quickly. He's got away. Mohamed Salah. It's Salah! He's done very well to get to that.
Mohamed Salah simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
Repelled by the keeper.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Naingalan. And Dyke does well to read it and intercepts.
And it's got through.
Dybala. going through. De Gea
can pick that up. And it's Hazard.
Pjanic. Forward it goes. Kane. And the counter is on. Benucci can hoist it clear. Mohamed Salah
pumps it into the area,
and it's hoisted clear.
Play for a throw.
And he's going long. Silva delivers the ball. And he just whacks it away.
Hamsik plays it forward.
And it's Higuain. Aimed long and direct. Conte. Defenders on the back foot. It's the through ball. Hazard! That's a lovely try. But not to be.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Douglas Costa. Big chance!
Ronaldo is flagged offside.
Just, it seems, but just is enough.
Salah. Now it's Kane. Now it's Aguero. That's a foul, no two ways about it. He knew what was coming.
That's a yellow card.
It looks like he's picked up a bit of a knock from that challenge. Looks to me as though this is probably a little too far out for a shot. That was travelling. Got away. Out to the left it goes.
And it's Salah.
He could be in here. Mohamed Salah. And the shot! Danger averted for now. Oh, he's really drilled it. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. De Bruyne looks to dink one in, and he's cut it out. Good clearance and very necessary. And it's Silva. Aguero, oh, he's had a go! A wonderful effort all by himself.
Aguero cannot be a happy chappy, and you can understand why. The run was stoic, and it should have been heroic.
Higuain.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Now it's Dybala.
Dybala has a go!
De Bruyne goes looking.
Now it's Kane. Bonucci battles to win it back. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Van Dijk does well. And we've reached half-time. And there we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain their momentum now and finish the job.
Leading 1-0 at the break. And the action is back on the way. A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference. Played out to the right. Nainggolan. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Hamsik!
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
A real chance to break. Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there. Silva. Unable to make it happen for all his good intentions. Chiellini. Forward it goes. There's a long ball. Played into space out wide. Lovely bit of skill there. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Company. Kante plays it forward. Now it's Aguero. Kane pushes it out wide. Oh, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Aguero is steaming forward. And it's Conte. Now it's De Bruyne. Crowd calling for him to shoot. And he's there to hoof it away. Gets wrestled off the ball. Could move up a gear here. Koulibaly. Dybala. Timely intervention. Goes for it! He's going after it. Right towards the front men. Dashing forward at pace. Company. And he's made certain that won't get through. He's looked long this time.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
Well, this isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Salah. Danovic sends that a long way. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. And now they can launch a counter. Surely. Hazard. Has a pop! And the keeper's relieved to see that disappear wide.
Hazard probably tried a bit too hard then. He should have relied on technique as opposed to power.
Sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches. Now it's Mohamed Salah. He's got away. Chance shoots! Oh, and that should have been two.
Mohamed Salah really thought he'd scored to settle this contest, and he's struggling to believe being denied.
Has he picked him out? Shoots! He has done it!
two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe.
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
When the manager called on him, he was only too happy to repay that fake.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.
So, time for changes on both sides, actually.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
So that's two now without reply. Alderweireld tries to get it forward quickly. Now it's Higuain. Pjanic plays it forward. Cristiano Ronaldo
going for goal!
Savic
hits one!
Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
Oh, it's so very disappointing, but they can't dwell on it. They've got to go again. Simple as.
There's going to be another change here.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
Whistle goes, he's been given offside.
He may have been caught offside, but Mohamed Salah may have been born offside, but he'll continue playing on the shoulder of the last defender, I can tell you.
Dybala is desperately calling for it out wide.
Big chance! Insigne with a shot! No mistake! And what a climax we have here! That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
We have got ourselves a game here. De Bruyne. Mohamed Salah looking to get on the end of this.
He's gone for it!
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Alexis Sanchez really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Plays it out wide. He's left his man. He's come loose.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue the situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
Hits one! Goal!
Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Lukaku is the obvious danger man here, and yet he was afforded way too much freedom. I think he was gifted that goal. His reputation should have been warning enough for them.
The changes then in quick succession.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it. Ronaldo spreads it towards the left. Now, can he capitalise? De Gea will lay claim to that. And that will be the final act. So they bask in their win, a genuinely professional performance and a result which is well deserved.